By January 2021, pessimists had cumulatively shorted over 140% of GameStop's available shares. Essentially, they opened huge short positions worth billions of dollars and were betting against the struggling company. Yet unbeknownst to the smug suits on Wall Street, a growing faction of optimistic retail investors on Reddit had entirely different hopes for this left-for-dead gaming merchant.